Trey Wingo back with you and joined now by San Francisco 49ers linebacker Navarro Bowman. When you're trying to make a tackle, you've got to make sure you get there in the right and proper way.
The alignment is the most important thing. You get yourself lined up, you know, in the right place at the right time, you know, you'll be able to get to the ball, you know, just as fast as the running back, you know, reaches the hole. And that's all what it comes down to, seeing the ball, seeing it before it happens, and getting there and making a smart play.
Depending on the running back that you are going up against, how does that alter or change the angles and the way you try and tackle these guys?
You think of yourself a good linebacker and seeing things before they happen, you kind of meet that quick, fast guy. Big guys, you kind of have to get there before they get there because they're much bigger and it's harder to tackle. And different tackles come in effect when approaching the ball. The guys running full speed and the hole is wide open, then you might want to, you know, break down sooner and make a low tackle. If the guy's not really seeing you and you're able to line them up correctly and make a smart tackle and get your head across the ball, then that's the time when you release the force and make a big hit for your team. So when we get a chance to make a huge hit, huge play, whatever it is on defense, we're definitely going to let you know that, you know, we meant to do that.
Make sure you pre-order Madden 25 for the August 27th release.